In this video, I will show you how to register an account on Minerstat and introduce the major sections of Minerstat dashboard. First, you will have to create a new account, which you can do from my.minerstat.com/register. Enter your email address, and after you have read the terms and privacy, go ahead and check the agreement box. Now click Create Account button to complete the registration and log in to the Minerstat dashboard. We'll send you an email so you can confirm your newly created account. The email will also include your unique access key, which you shouldn't share with anyone, as you will be using it to identify your account across all Minerstat products. Once you are logged in, you will be welcomed by an introduction screen and a quick walkthrough to adding a new worker. I will skip it for now and show you what else you can find on the dashboard. In the top right corner, you can find your access key and email, which are hidden until you hover over the header. This will prevent you from accidentally showing your access key when sharing a screenshot. By clicking on this area, a menu will open with the links to the user-related settings, which I will introduce in the following videos. On the top left side, you can find a short account summary with the number of available workers and plan expiration date. You don't have to upgrade just yet, but some parts of the dashboard won't be available in the free plan. Below the plan summary, you can find a menu which is divided into 6 groups with different tools. Under General, there is a dashboard which will display your mining and market summary. Under Management, there is everything you will need for managing and monitoring of your mining operation. Workers list with all the details. Control Room to organize your workers. Address editor to save your pools and wallets addresses. Clock tune for overclocking. And worker config and templates for mining configuration. Under analytics, there are diagnostic, 24-hour logs, and different statistics which will help you with more detailed monitoring. Under automation, there are profit switch, benchmark, alerts, triggers, and scheduler. Under Finance, you can set up balance monitoring on some of the pools you are mining to, exchanges, and wallets. You can also explore the mining calculator, market cap, and a list of hundreds of mineable coins. Other advanced features such as custom clients and AMD memory tweak can be found under Tools. At the bottom of the page, you can find different Minerstat-related links, including links to the changelog and service status. So, this was a quick overview of the major sections of Minerstat dashboard. Don't forget to check the confirmation email and confirm your account so you will be able to explore the dashboard in more detail.